Welcome, Monster Jam fans, out here tonight to Newark, New Jersey. We got a six truck lineup. So, who's ready for Monster Jam action? I'm gonna grab the insurance. Okay, I'm just testing that. Introducing first, he is now back to Monster Jam, Cody Saucier, Dragon!
There's a chill in the air, and there's nothing like it. That truck wreaking havoc was one of the highlights of my childhood.
Please welcome the icon, Gravedigger's Dennis Anderson.
Bad to the bone for 40 years. The newest addition to the Anderson family. It is Weston Anderson, Gravedigger. Newark, this is Monster Jam! Monster Jam fans, it is now time for the time trials competition. These drivers have to score a time. Now, two trucks that were able to come out for special intros were Terminal Velocity and Wildside. But we will see those trucks shortly. Here we go. As we're getting our next Monster Jam truck ready to go. Coming up next, Terminal Velocity. Was made by Global Miles. Big W to him. I should not have spoiled the next shot. But I was playing the theme. Anyways, as you just saw, coming up next, Blake Ranger, Max D. Attack! Not bad for a rookie. Oh, or at least I think a rookie. Unable to get the save that he wanted to. We only three trucks into this competition. We've still got more to come, but who's ready for more action? That was bad because I have nothing to cut to. Travis Mowry getting the green light to go after the truck has been having a little bit of issues getting started. They got the red and they got the green. Here we go. Rockwell Reds Travis Mowry just running the truck on a different chassis. Oh! I think an upper forelink has been broken off of the truck. Monster Jam fans, who's ready for more action? Coming up next, it is Zach Gunner, Wild Side. Got the red and he's got the green. Up on the stands. Big crash. Trucks left to go. Coming up next, it is Gravedigger Weston Anderson. Two more trucks left in this competition. Weston and another person. Wow. He flips it over. We got a new fast time leader. That is Weston Anderson. Grave Digger. And a thousand us. Dios, baby. Yo, señor, su luma. And I tell you on it. Now there is only one more truck left in this competition. And that truck would be none other than Dragon Cody Saucier. They got the red and they got the green. Here we go. Fastest time of the night. Your winner, Cody Saucier. Dragon with the time of an 8.78. Now the truck, as we're getting ready now for the Great Clips two-wheel skills challenge. Drivers have two attempts to do whatever they can up on two BKT tires. So fans, I've got one question for you. Who's ready for the Great Clips two-wheel skill competition? Coming up first, it is Terminal Velocity, John Zimmer Jr. Two-wheel skills run right there. Now, Monster Jam fans, I have one more question for you after that truck got flipped over. Who's ready for more two-wheel skills competition runs? Now, coming up next, Travis Mowry in Rockwell Red. Get the hit. Looks like maybe some electrical issues as you go in person. What a two-wheel skills run right there by Travis Mowry in Rockwell Red. Machine out of Kill Devil Hills, North Carolina, Weston Anderson, Grave Digger. Let's hear it for Weston Anderson, Grave Digger! In last place right now, it is the last attempt. That was a crazy last hit for Gravedigger. But coming up next, I present to you Soldier of Fortune Black Ops, Tony Oaks. This is show one. Dalton is just filling in for one show. It's Friday afternoon show. Let's hear it for Tony Oaks, Soldier of Fortune, Black Ops. Coming up next, Zach Connor, Wild Side! David Ulfert is gonna take over for the rest of the show. As he is back, he couldn't make it here in time. In time for this, and Dalton was around, so he's here now. So David is now here now, and he's ready to rock and roll. Here we go, David Ulfert, Jurassic Attack! David Ulfert, Jurassic Attack! Jensen. Not Paul Jensen. You know what I mean. I'm getting some news that possibly Max D won't be able to make it out in time. But we'll have to see. Let's see what truck went out. Wildside got a 7.613, and Jurassic 8.312, still in the lead, Rockwell Red. And since he's going next, they got the truck fired up. Next up, it is Max D. Blake Granger.
Rockwell Red!
Monster Jam fans, it is now time for the freestyle competition. Drivers have 90 seconds on the clock to do whatever they can on this track. Now, who's ready for the freestyle competition? Coming up first, John Zimmer Jr. in Terminal Velocity. Coming up next, it is Blake Granger in Max D. Coming up next, it is Jurassic Attack. Two, unable to quite save that last jump, which was the May flip. Looks like it just bit him right in the butt, if you know what I mean. Together. Say myself. I'm getting news that possibly Rockwell Red will not be able to make it out. But coming up next, it is Gravedigger Weston Anderson.
Yeah.
for Weston.
I'll make a rich woman beg. And I'm gonna steal.
We've got more action left to go. Who's ready for more action? 8.61. Here we go. Cody Sosa. Truck left to go. Yes. With only two trucks left to go on there. Here we go, left row red, Travis Mowry. Which means it is a 0 for Rockwell Red. Still your leader, Dragon. With only one more truck left in the freestyle competition, I think we all know who that is. Who's ready for the final truck of the night?
Bitches, do y'all have bitches?
No.
Not.
don't mind that. Anyway, wild side up on one tire, trying to nose wheel it.
I have a freestyle meeting tomorrow for rigs if you want to join.
Me?
Yeah.
Okay, what time?
Hey,
I don't know, Tiger, maybe do you 4 wanna p.m. Put... Yes.
Tiger, do you want to...
Yeah.
Okay, hold up, Siri. I'll see if I can throw that on my schedule.
Yeah,
look at this!
I don't know the track yet, maybe San Diego 2018 or...
It's like so hard for me to race.
It's easy, I don't know what to do. Maybe Minneapolis or St. Louis.
Wait, which Minneapolis? Which one?
2019, blue? Like.
Oh yeah, that one, I have that.
Yeah, the one with, the one who's 2020 yellow style.
Yeah. Oh wait, no, I don't have that.
Yeah, I'll send
wait,
it,
wait.
I think.
Oh, I thought you meant like the yellow.
Yeah, Minneapolis 2019.
I am currently tied with Spike.
Or maybe El Paso 2020 yellow.
Do the Monster Energy League one.
Do you want to play? Do you want to play?
It was meant to be a freestyle mini only.
The score for Wildside. It's all came down to.
Well, I play Fortnite soon because this is the last night of season one.
I invited some guys over from Monster Energy League for tomorrow.
I was supposed to play with my other three friends from school. But I'm gonna see if they're online. If they're not, then maybe. And the score for Wildside, 8.312. Which means your winner is Dragon! Dominating it, but we're not done yet. We still need to count the points for tonight's overall event champion.
Okay. All right, well, DM me if you want to.
Points are now getting added up.
Tonight is the fucking night I play GTA Online 2022.
Hell yeah! Your overall winner is Dragon! Tying with Rockwell Red, but he just barely manages to get it out by 1 point. Peace out, you guys.